Hey everyone, how's everyone doing? It's RJ Gaming here, aka Ryan Jessim, and today we are back again with Minecraft, but we're not doing a server video. I thought of, you know, doing something like, you know, a new series here called some, you know, like house design ideas, so I can sell out some ideas, you know, for your own houses and all that kind of stuff. So I've built the world here and I'm slowly gonna load it. And yeah, this is a little world here, and we have all these kind of stuff. There are other types of things I would need to build here, so I'll just go through them and tell them in detail. And anyway, I would need to clear out these items, so I'll just, you know, put them in a chest somewhere. And as you can see, this is like for all scenery and everything like that. Before we move on, I would like to say that to subscribe to my channel to see more content and videos like this, smash the like button, you know, so I can understand that you really like this series and you want more kind of stuff like this. And also click the notification bell so you can be very early on my videos and you could be the first one to watch it. And comment down below of what you guys think about the video. You can share me feedbacks. It's all up to you guys. Anyway, let's stop blabbering and just start the video, shall we? Anyway, today, this is like my house here. Let me just show you the outside. Doesn't that look beautiful, right? Built it with a roof, and we are somewhere around, you know, a little snow biome, a little house. It's like a cottage. You can barely even call it a cottage. Whatever. Let's just, you know, get inside and show some interior design ideas. Some simple stuff. So I like made a bunk bed here. It may not be the best, but looks cool. And I would just require a ladder for this, and it's quite simple material here. This is like supposed to be a shelf or something. I will just give everything later on. And we have this kind of, you know, stove thing, and I'll just tell you the materials later on. Anyway, we are gonna build something here. Alright, and before we do, I'll just go through and, you know, tell you how to build this kind of, what do you call it? The kitchen. Yeah, can't believe I can't say the word kitchen, and I just forgot. Oh my god, oh shit, I forgot the materials. Okay, wait, I'll just keep that back. Yeah, just keep doing that every time. Okay. I'll just put that back. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. And I'll keep that, 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 and keep that. Okay. Let's just remove the fire and I'll just tell you how to build this thing. We'll just remove all of that. And I've also made an interior design with these logs here. So you can try building something like this, and these interior designs will work perfectly. Oh. Oh, come on. I just cracked it open.
I'll fix that later. Okay. Anyway, let's just remove that hole out with
a little bit of, you know,
that
wooden blocks here.
Put them back.
And yeah. Now I will tell you all the materials for this. And before we start, I'll just put two furnaces as you have seen earlier. So materials, grab furnace, and you will require around 3 iron blocks. So just search iron. And here you go. Alright, I'll just place some of these, 3 of that, and there was something I have to do there, so get campfire, you can choose red or the blue one, the normal or the soul campfire, whatever it is. I'll just, you know, go with the normal campfire just to be natural.
So,
this is gonna be like a fire or something, right? So you might have seen this. I'm just gonna put it so it can match with the background of this house.
and it's gonna go on top of that. So then the next ingredient.
Well, I said ingredient. Quartz. So we take like a quartz block, a block of quartz. Place about 6 of them, okay? So you need 6 quartz blocks. Actually 7 for another reason. Oh, the smoke kind of glitched out there. And get 3 Aesir trapdoors. Now place them over there. So it'll look like the little thing where it catches the smoke and all that in your kitchen. So get another like quartz stairs, forgot that, and place them there. Wait, wrong direction. Place it there, place it there, and yeah, the next thing you would need, yeah, that's actually it. And then a little bit of a chopping board, I think you can call it like that, and get some more chests. Okay, let's get the chest. Now put around like these. Wait, they're not joining. Oh, this is like a locked one. And I broke everything again. Well, moving on. Let's just put everything back again. Hate this. Okay, anyway, let's just move on. I'll do that later. And we'll put another one here. You can put 2 or 1, and voila. We have a little bit of a kitchen here. I'll be the best.
But the best.
But like, a small little simple one here. Well, that's the first build. Now let's go to the second one. So guys, back again. Now we are in the second build. Today, now we're gonna do a little bit of like a sofa thing, you know, like a TV place, a hall where you would watch and all that. You could also go for fireplace if you want. So now for the ingredients for this thing, it's gonna be a little bit complex looking, but it's quite simple actually. Now you would need bookshelf, a painting, black concrete with a skeleton skull, quartz slab, flower pot, corn flour, and quartz stairs. You would need extra material, and that is I'll just get them. I really couldn't find them at the first place, but now I got it. And yep, you would need sports wooden stairs and any type of, you know, what is that thing called again? Let's just find out. Anything orange looking? Yeah, an orange banner. It can be any banner, but I choose orange. It's a color which I don't really use that much, but now things have changed, so I thought, okay, let's take orange. Alright, it's a little poor looking, so I'll give him a chance. Now, those are all the items again that I just kept there. It just got destroyed once again. I just keep forgetting that. Anyway, let's just ignore that, and I'll try my best not to get close to that thing. And let's start, okay? So, first you put your sports wooden stairs. I'll just tell you the amount real quick. And let's just see the best distance we can get. Alright, yeah. So we can put around this much here. Wait, hold on. I think I'll do it around this much. And also another ingredient we would need, carpets. Okay, so let's get a carpet real quick. We would need white and blue carpet. So you'll have to put it in this kind of a checkerboard pattern here. Let me show you. You might have been familiar with this, I bet. Anyway, let's just show you how it's done. I'll just place that there. And here. 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 Oh, wait. Oops. Oh. This could have got more frustrating, huh? Alright, so let me just put that back. Now, Here, you can make it a little bit longer, but this is what I recommend as the best render distance, or hold on. Hold on. I'll just do that again. We can put it around this much here. So I'll get the white carpet back and I'll just continue with the pattern here. I think this would be the best distance. Here, 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 and that over here, 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 here. Just do that and a little bit of that. Okay, now let's get to the main part here, the TV. So let's just add some bookshelf for detail. Or you can also decrease it by adding anything else over there, but I would like it like this. So we add the black concrete too. And what you'll do next is, well, let me show you. We add these builder skeleton skull, so they look like as if they're speakers. Oh, those things just disappeared. Hope I didn't get them. Yep, those things disappeared. Alright, thank God. Okay, now let's just put some slabs here. Yeah, around four, and then you do that. And that. Also, another thing you would need is levers. I just forgot that. You would need two levers for this. I'll put that there. Put that. Wait, hold on. I think I would have to make it higher. So if you put these two levers right, they almost look like those retro TVs. I would like this because it looks quite fashionable and, you know, as it, this is like in middle of the forest somewhere. But it's up to your, you know, setting. So you can just do it how you like it. I think I'll just raise it up here. Right, I'll just raise that up, and here, wait, no, here, no, actually, that doesn't look good. Let's just keep it like that, shall we? All right, and yeah, and voila, that looks pretty good, right? And also, don't forget the painting, it should be around, wait, hold on, yeah, something like that. So, voila. So how does it look? Comment down below. Wait. Also, one more thing to do. It's a little bit of a trick here, okay? And this is what my brother taught me, Farzan. He has this channel. And it's Farzan Gaming Cools, FG. So I think I will just put it like... you know what? I think we'll keep it like that. I'll just add an extra here. If you want to add an extra carpet there, I'll do that later. And here you can add the same thing. So this is how you do it. You just dig underground like that, put it there, and voila. Oh wait, that doesn't... Oh, I think my brother is the best one at this, but you get the trick. So I think I have to do it like that. Yeah, that's the best match. So hold on, I'll just remove that. Let's just place something here. Okay, I kind of ruined it. Okay, here, hold on. And another there. And here, you just remove it. You can place it in any direction, but I like this one because it looks quite fancy. Yep. Yeah, you can like make pillows. They act like pillows. And anyway, that's the build here. So the requirement one, that would be one spruce stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spruce stairs. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bookshelves. 1, 2, and you would need these kind of blue kind of carpets here. You can make it on your own design like that, you know, with how you would like it, like them in the pattern. You can count for yourself. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bookshelves, 2 black concrete, 1 painting, 2 skulls, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shelves and 2 levers. Alright, you can put it like that and then you'll get this. And also 2 of these banners. Yeah, that's what they're called. And this is like a little bit of a, one more thing, like a bunk bed here. And also that's what's there. And another addition which you can also add, which I forgot, is a little bit of a spruce stairs over there, over there. And then you can like take your pot and put it there, and that one over there. And yeah, voila. Looks good, right? Comment down below on like if you like the design. And here is like a bunk bed where I have to put a ladder. I'll add that later. And you can put a small dining table here. I'll just get the requirements later. Yeah, I'll just get it right now. Why did I say later? Okay, let's just place that there. And that over there. Wait, no. Hold on. Something small, right? So, I'll just make something small. And you can make it big if you want, if you have a little bit of a more bigger house, but this is what I'm doing here. And where's the ladder? No ladder. And here, take that, and I'll just reuse that bowl there. Oh, I think I just misplaced it. Okay, let's just look for wool and where's wool, I think carpet. Yeah, carpet. Why do I keep forgetting carpet? I'll take the blue one. I had the white one, but yeah. And here you go, this is a little bit of a small house here. This is the bunk bed. Add some ladders, flower pot if you want. And yeah, actually this is the house here. So I hope you like this new video here, and make sure to subscribe to the channel so I know, you know, you guys are enjoying my vids and I can make more series like this. And click the notification bell so you won't miss any other videos of mine, and be very early on it. You could be the first one to watch it. That's really, really true. It could be possible. And press the like button so I understand, you know, to keep me encouraged that and I understand that you like the series a lot. So, and comment down below on how you guys think this video went on, and you can give me feedbacks, anything else. And that's it for this video. See you later, guys. Bye.